Hello, I'm CJ Yen. This is a quick video to show how to make audio spectrum in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click New Composition and open the composition settings. I will keep this setting and press OK. So our composition is created. Next, we can go to Composition and right click, and we can use New and choose Solid to fill a solid color. We can choose black color and press OK. So a black solid layer is created. Next, we can go to Effects and Presets. If you don't find this, we can go to Window and Show Effects and Presets here. So we can go to the search bar. We can search Audio Spectrum and select it. Make sure that we select the black solid layer and double click to apply the effects to black solid layer. Next, we can go to Effects Control. We can find the audio layer. Actually, I have an audio file in my file folder. I drag and drop into Composition to import the audio file into Composition. I select the audio spectrum effects again, and then we can select the audio source to the audio file, the layer one. So we can see that the audio is visible. Actually, we can make an adjustment. We can adjust the frequency bands to adjust the bands here, and we can increase the height, and also we can change the thickness. We can change the color. I will change it to green inside and blue outside, and also we can make it colorful. For the shape, we can choose display options to from digital to analog lines, or we can use analog dots. We can change it to the top side, or we can choose bottom side, or we can use both sides. And we can check the box duration FH. So you can change the setting to play around it. So this is how we can make audio spectrum in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video.